The next sum is, the following details relating to the product are made available to you. Standard cost per unit. Now this is the detail which has been given to you, and they have given us the standard cost per unit. Now this is for a per unit, remember, students. Material is 50 kg at the rate rupees 40 per kg, whereas labor is 400 hours at the rate 1 per hour. Whereas for the actual output, for an output of 10 units, अब देखो actual output जो है वो 10 units के लिए है, जबकि ये जो standard का data है that is given for a per unit. So material and the labor, अब तुम लोग सिर्फ यहाँ material क्या देखो, it is 590 kg, whereas labor का is 3960 hours. Can you just compare this up? If I am not taking anything, मतलब 10 units का मैं अभी कुछ सोच भी नहीं रही हूँ, can you compare this up? Obviously the data is not comparable data. See, you cannot compare it up. और ये तो हमारा standard हो ही नहीं सकता, 50 kg तो सिर्फ standard हो ही नहीं सकता. So class, now you have to be very much careful regarding the same. This is given for the per unit, whereas actual is given for a 10 units. तो हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा, standard को 10 units में convert करना पड़ेगा. So this 50 kg into 10, we need to do it to get the actual to get a proper standard material. So standard quantity, how you can do it, 50 kg into 10 units, because ye per unit ka value tha, to 10 ka kitna, so it will be 500 kgs. Same way we need to do it for the standard R as well. Standard R given is for 1 unit, so for 10 units how much? तो ये हो जाएगा हमारा 4000 आर्स. सो वी हैव फाइंडेड द स्टैंडर्ड क्वांटिटी एंड द स्टैंडर्ड आर. नाउ कैलकुलेट द फॉलोइंग वेरियंसेस, मटेरियल कॉस्ट वेरियंस, मटेरियल यूजेज वेरियंस, मटेरियल प्राइस वेरियंस एंड द मटेरियल कॉस्ट वेरियंस. सो दे हैव आस्क्ड अस टू फाइंड आउट द ऑल द 3 मटेरियल वेरियंस एंड द 1 लेबर कॉस्ट वेरियंस ओनली. सो क्लास फॉर द प्रैक्टिस व्हाट वी विल बी डूइंग, हमारा प्रैक्टिस हो जाए इसके लिए हम सारे लेबर वेरियंसेस को फाइंड आउट कर लेंगे. वी विल फाइंड आउट ऑल द लेबर वेरियंस जस्ट फॉर द प्रैक्टिस पर्पस. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट द मटेरियल वेरियंस एंड देन वी विल गो टू द लेबर वेरियंस. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द सम. सो द फॉर्मूला फॉर फाइंडिंग आउट द मटेरियल कॉस्ट वेरियंस इज व्हाट, स्टैंडर्ड माइनस एक्चुअल. यू हैव टू टेक स्टैंडर्ड क्वांटिटी एज मल्टीप्लाई बाय स्टैंडर्ड प्राइस माइनस एक्चुअल क्वांटिटी इनटू एक्चुअल price. It's better we write it down over here, the actual price. So let's start with the solution part. Standard quantity, abhi humne calculate kiya for the 10 units, how much it is, 500 kgs into standard price is 40 minus actual quantity is how much, 590 into actual prices 42. Need to calculate it up now. This will be 20,000 minus 24,780. अब देखो, this is coming in the negative. तो negative मतलब this will be an adverse situation, correct? So let's write down over here, this will be adverse. So 4780 adverse. Now second is to find out the material price variance. What is the formula for finding out the material price variance? Actual quantity and in the bracket standard price minus actual price. Now what is the actual quantity given in the question, 590. स्टैंडर्ड प्राइस कितना है, 40 माइनस एक्चुअल प्राइस, एक्चुअल प्राइस इज 42. सो 590 इनटू माइनस 2, सो दिस विल बी हाउ मच, 1180 एडवर्स. Since if it is negative, you have to write it down adverse. If it is coming favorable, then just write down favorable. Now the third one is material usage variance. The formula for the finding out material usage variance is standard price in brackets, standard quantity minus actual quantity. So what is the standard price given? 40. Standard quantity is 500 kgs minus actual quantity is 590 kg. This will be 40 into negative 90. So 3600 adverse. With this, we have found out all the material variances. Material cost variance, price variance, and usage variance. Can we do the verification part over here? Ye material price variance plus material usage variance will give you what? Material cost variance. So calculate 1180 plus 3600. Are you getting this material cost variance? Yes. So this is how even you can do the verification. Now they have asked us to find out only one, that is labor cost variance. But as I told you, for practice, we are going to find out all the labor variances. So let's find out first the labor cost variance, that is a standard hours minus the actual hours into, standard hours into the standard rate minus actual hours into the actual rate. So standard hours kitna hai? 40,000. Sorry, it is 4,000 into, what is the standard rate? Standard rate is 1 rupee. Minus actual hour is 3960 into actual rate is 1.10. So this is equal to 4000 minus. Calculate how much you are getting. Four, three, five, six. Again, it is coming in the negative. So this is an adverse condition. Next, we need to find out the material labor efficiency variance. So what is the formula for finding out labor efficiency variance? Standard hours minus actual hours. And multiply it by the standard rate. So standard hours kitna hai? 4000 minus actual is 3960. Multiply it by standard rate, that is 1 rupee. So this will be equal to how much? 40 rupees, but it will be favorable because positive. So it will be favorable. Next one is labor rate variance. Standard rate minus actual rate. Standard rate is 1. Actual rate is 1.10. Multiply the same with actual labor hours. That is 3,980. 3,960. This will be 0.10 negative into 3,960. Which will be equal to 396 rupees, but adverse. 396, but adverse. So let's take the solution first. We have found out the three material variance and all the three labor variances. Can we do the verification for the labor variance as well? Yes, we can. How? Labor cost variance is equal to the labor efficiency variance plus labor rate variance. So 396 minus 40 karo. Answer aa raha hai? 356. Yes. So like this, you can even do the verification for the material variance as well as for the labor variance as well.